for, since, and ago. For, since, and ago are commonly used time expressions in English. They are often used to indicate the time, at, or during which an action takes place. Time expressions are very important for the correct usage of tenses in a sentence. Since or for is used for perfect tenses. Ago is used with the past tense. Since. Since is used to indicate the starting point of actions, events, or states. Hence, we use since when we have to mention the beginning of an action. For example, we have had this car since January. It has been raining since morning. We can use the perfect tenses or perfect continuous tenses with since. For example, she has worked here since 2010. Present perfect. I have been waiting for him since morning. Present perfect continuous. For is used when we specify the duration of an action. For example, she has been ill for 2 months. I have had this watch for more than 20 years. John has been living in Canada for 3 months. Both for and since are used with the perfect tenses or perfect continuous tenses. We do not use these time expressions with the simple tenses. I have taught English for 5 years. Correct. I teach English for 3 years. Incorrect. I have known your parents since 2000. Correct. I know your parents since 2000. Incorrect. Ago. Ago indicates a point of time in the past. It is often used with the past tense to say when something happened. For example, I came to Delhi 3 months ago. The company was founded 10 years ago. Difference between since and ago. Since is used for the starting point of an action which is still continuing. For example, I have been going to English classes since January. Ago is used to express a time in the past when an action took place. For example, I joined English classes 2 months ago. For is used for a period of time. For example, for 20 minutes, for 3 days, for 6 months, for 4 years, for 2 centuries, for a long time, forever. Since is used for a specific moment or point in time. For example, since 9 a.m., since Monday, since January, since 1997, since 1500, since I left school, since the beginning of time. Difference between since, for, and ago. Since is used to talk about a point in time when an action started. For is used to talk about a period or duration of time. Ago is used to talk about a past time when an action took place. Since is normally used with perfect tenses. For can be used with all tenses. Ago is used with the past tense only.